This video will show you how to take a PowerPoint presentation and upload it to Google Docs to make it into an embeddable object. The reason that you would want to do this is because that way the student viewing your presentation does not need to download it and also does not need to have PowerPoint on their computer to view your presentation. If you're using Office 2007, make sure that when you save your PowerPoint that you do not save it as a PPTX file, which is 2007. Make sure that you save it as a PPT file. So once you've saved your PowerPoint file, and it shouldn't really make any difference to your PowerPoint unless you've got videos embedded or something like that. Switch to Google Docs. If you do not have Google Docs, you need to sign up for Gmail to get access. Alright, so I'm in Google Docs. I'm going to click on Upload. I'm going to browse for my file. Here it is. Sure, it's a PPT file. I'm going to call it. Click on Upload File. This is what my file looks like when it's in Google Docs. So as you can see, it looks pretty much very similar to how it looks in PowerPoint. Now, what I want to do with this is I want to share it by publishing and embedding it. So I'm going to click here on Publish Embed. Click Publish Document. I can choose what size player I want. I think I'll choose a medium. Now, this player comes with a little play button, so you might want to set how often you want the slides to advance. Alright, so what I need to do now is copy this code. So I'm going to highlight it, right-click, and copy it. So once I have that piece of code, I can paste it anywhere in a web page that has HTML. So let me show you an example. For example, here is a web page. Now, when I'm in the web page, when I'm in the HTML editor, I need to be in code view. So for example, here, I need to click on the source button. And then I can paste the code in like that. Click OK. And then update it. And I'll see the editor here. So now I can click here. And it'll play my PowerPoint presentation. If I'm in Moodle, I could add a web page, call it whatever I want to call it, go down here, switch to code view by clicking on these little doohickeys, paste the code, save and display, and there it is in Moodle. Okay, so I hope you get the idea and give this a try. It is a best practice for using PowerPoint online. Thank you.